been up here for a while. Imagine bringing a dozer up here to cut this road. It's been a lot of money coming out of that hill on the mine. Oh, switchback's right there. Josh Powell was in these mountains. He was trying to find gemstones that were good enough to retire him. A good area for it. Pieces of broken quartz. Look at this one. That's where the house was. The building right here. Can you imagine living here, working? Jeez. What is that? What is that? This old stove. That's what it is. Top of the stove. That definitely was a residence. Crazy. That's crazy. Wow. maybe 100 years ago. Kitty, 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 kitty. Can't see anything. Let's throw a rock. Just in case, guys. Pretty moist in here. It's like a tomb. Kind of creepy when you're by yourself. Let's see if I can do this right. Look at that. Heck. Crazy. I'll bet that timber right there is pretty old. It's nice and cool in here. Wow. This thing is on top of the mountain. Nuts. Well, at least we got to see inside of an old mine. Color. Duh. scared about mountain lions. Must spend some money in that dig. What is this? Like to find sole to a shoe. Sole. Oh, piece of glass. That's the fenders and a bed to an old pickup truck. That's pretty cool. I wonder what kind of truck. Like a Model T, Model A. Oh, neato. Skull that's been dead a long time. I'm gonna put him up here. Let's put him in the bottle. That's where the cabin was. Or still is. Washed out. think the road's right there. Look at the size of them timbers. Dang! Must have been prosperous at one time. I actually got up there quite a bit. I don't know. Thanks for joining me, guys.